Okay guys, welcome back to my video, Ultra Blazing, and today is the Blazing Bash Ticket Summon. We're going to do, like I already say, 10 singles. To keep in track on each video, I will do 10 Blazing Fest and Blazing Bash to keep track of how many tickets we're going to get in the end. And to see if it's at least fair enough compared to the multis, if we get the same amount. If we are being fair, the multis last normally for a week. Normally it's 5 days, but we got already a week, so 7 days for 3 multis, a total of 17 pools, so 17 singles. Yeah, I know it's hard to overpass that, but if we cannot combine that, I won't say to combine, but we cannot. The normal is Blazing Fest and Blazing Bash for 7 days, so we cannot combine the tickets. So we have to, in a way, get 17 tickets for each. We don't know. I don't know if they in the end is that, because we still have a month to complete the events. I mean, it could be fair enough, but I don't think we're gonna get more tickets, because if you see the dates of your missions, it lasts for 33 days, so don't count on getting more tickets. But guys, overall, let's jump to the Blazing Bash. 10 singles. One thing I should remind you is, on the last one, Blazing Bash, we got 2 golds. One Jiraiya and one Blazing Bash Neji. So, in a way, it was a pretty success, 10 singles. Now we're going to start with Silver. Oh, shit. I remember one thing. I think I have to clear my box. But let's summon until we have to clear it. Let's go to the second then. And 1, 2, 3. Oh, no Sasuke for you. Like I was saying, I got the Blazing Bash Neji, I got the Jiraiya normal unit. The problem is... not the problem. So I still think it was a pretty success, 10 singles. Let's see if you can keep the strike. At least getting one Blazing Bash. I think the goal is always getting a Blazing Bash. As considering a success, again, man, talking about those terms. So yeah, Hinata, let's see if you can get... no Sasuke. Overall, I really want to know if your singles are being really great, or at least average. Because in the end, if you get to, like, in this case, maybe Shisui or Itachi, I think you can consider overall a success. I mean, I'm talking for myself, because in the end, I think he's pretty damn lucky, people getting goats. And getting recent Blazing Bash goals will be even crazier, you know? So, third gate, silver. So, yeah, I mean, this is, again, oh man, if you don't remember, I got this guy on the Blazing Fest. So, let's keep going. 6 remaining. Can we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? 9, 10, 11. Oh, no Sasuke. Yeah, I do the 11 push-ups. Let's go. Can we have Sasuke? Oh, no Sasuke. Man, I think it's the third time in a row that Naruto is getting to the freaking third gate. But that gate is really weak. So, let's go for the... Oh, I think I reached the half of the summon. Man, Sasuke do not want to appear on this multi, on these summons. So I think we can say, maybe, this is going to be the first time that we're gonna get in a way shaft for the singles. But again, I think the fact that there are no fake golds is a win. The problem is always the normal units, but more about the 7 stars banner. Well, Sasuke is here. Maybe you can reach third gate? Oh, no. Bro, these gates are weak today, man. C Come on. Really weak. And we are almost done. Only 3 more to go. Sasuke appear again. Can we reach gate 3? No, you can't. Bro, you are right on the first. Technically, it's not the gates that they are weak. They don't have more stamina to keep going. I think that is the more problem. So, 2 more to go. Final chance to getting gold. And come on, Sasuke. Oh no. So yeah, I think it's official. We have our first shaft singles in a total of 10. And I can also say that Blazing Bash being the most unforgiving in a way in terms of singles, because if we considering the Blazing, oh yeah, it's over. So guys, yes, I got Neji is no more can be used on PvP, and the other was normal unit. Although I think Blazing Bash is giving me worse results than the Blazing Fest. But guys, this is the end of the part 2 of Blazing Bash Multis. Stay tuned, I think I'll be able to get more 10 and do more 10 for each other. So yeah, stay tuned for the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.